Ted Gatzis is saying about it. Adam?
Well, Tom, he believes it has a lot of good points, but finds it is lacking in the one area that worries him most, adding capacity at the state's hospital that is keeping so many patients waiting.
With the state hospital at max capacity last year, psychiatric patients in acute mental distress waited days in local hospital emergency rooms before they could be admitted. In July, a man who had been in the Elliott Hospital ER for more than 72 hours assaulted a pair of hospital employees. The case prompted Governor Maggie Hassan to convene a panel of experts to look at the delays and other problems in the mental health system. She released their report Tuesday afternoon, saying simply adding capacity at the state hospital won't solve the problem.
We're continuing to look at how many additional beds we might need, but again, it's really important to realize we can't institutionalize our way out of this. This is an issue that needs to be addressed at the community level.
The report recommends investments in community-based mental health care with an emphasis on housing and early intervention, along with more training for hospital personnel.
Now a matter of looking at what do we do here at the state level, what do we do at the community level, and what do we do working together.
But Manchester Mayor Ted Gatzis says the report fails to address the capacity issues that keep some mental health patients trapped in the ER.
There is no immediate solution, and that's truly what needs to be looked at, is how do we find an expansion of beds immediately.
One idea Mayor Gatzis would like the state to examine is the possibility of moving younger patients to the Sununu Youth Services Center to free up beds in Concord.
We've got to think outside the box to find out how do we get these folks some help quicker than what it is now.
Under the report's recommendations on immediate action, item number one is asking hospitals to develop plans for expanding the number of beds dedicated to acute care of psychiatric patients. Reporting live in the newsroom, Adam Sexton, WMUR News 9.
A committee of law